Hey folks, we're gonna do our own coffee tour right now, but Fiona here, say hi.
Hi.
Knows a little bit about coffee. Let's
so we're just
it.
Looking up on the side of the mountain there, and you can tell that they're growing coffee up there because they've got these rows of trees, and they use those as a wind barricade, so mucho viento.
This is the coffee bean. Our goal for the next few days is to make a pot of coffee from scratch. We don't really know how to do that yet. We're gonna pick some beans and figure it out. So, we're picking the beans. As you can see, there's a few different colors. There's green, red, and brown. They look like they've already roasted off a bit in the sun.
We're gonna pick a few of these because this is how they make instant coffees.
So December is coffee season.
So coffee is a high altitude crop. We're actually up about 1,600 meters right now. Overall, if you're gonna buy El Salvadorian coffee, you're getting it from a coffee farm that's owned by about 11 families here in El Salvador, the wealthy. We look down here, you can actually see the coffee factory in the distance. That's where they're processing the coffee. All the pickers are bringing their coffee in there, and they're dumping them off, getting paid by the weight that they pick. And they're gonna sort the coffee beans, those three different piles, and they're gonna dry them in the sun. They're gonna peel them using a machine, and then they're gonna pack them up and send them off to North America.
So we're gonna do that.
We're gonna do that, except for we're gonna take one more step, and we're gonna roast them. So normally you'd roast your coffee beans in Canada.
How the hell are we gonna roast them?
I have no idea.
¿Cuánto tiempo pone en el sol?
Más o menos unas dos semanas.
Uh-oh. 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
2 weeks.
Yeah?
So it's 9 a.m. I'm hungover. I'm peeling coffee beans.
This is how they should dry the beans, but
we found a sun oven. It just sits in the sun, the reflection. It can get up to 200 degrees in there. You can cook chicken in there. You can cook anything in there and use zero energy. Pretty impressive. So we're gonna roast the beans off in here for a few more days, I guess. It's gonna be a long time before we get this cup of coffee, but it'll be worth it, I think.
I am finally toasting my coffee beans. I think I'm supposed to do this for half an hour.
You know, it was okay. Judges?